this thing that I want to do a video tutorial on this nail look. It's just an eggplant, very, very dark color, and I have a white star on the ring finger and a white star on the thumb. First, paint all the nails and wait for it to dry. Let those dry, and now they're all dry, and I'm just going to take my LA Colors white art deco nail polish, and it has a very skinny brush, easy for design. And this is a very easy thing you can do. All you have to do is a line here, a line here, a line that way, and a line that way. So just start up with this. The longer the line, the easier it is to make a cross. It dries really fast, you don't have to have a problem with that. And now for the thumb, just to show you again, we're going to do four lines, one straight, one across, one diagonal, and one diagonal. Tends to get a little build up in the center since you're crossing it a lot. This one came out really nice. Is that thicker or anything? And some other designs you can do on the other fingers is like on this, on the pointer finger, you can have a line on top. And then another line, a little bit down. You can even fill that in and have like a big white tip. On this one, you can have like the white tip again. And then like a mini star, except with little polka dots. Like one polka dot off to the side. And have the line. Like a mini star. And then just keep doing it. That looks really cute. And then on that one, you can just have plain. So that is the look for your nails. And I will be having spring nails coming up soon. That looks really cute. I'm not going to do it over here because I'm not that talented with my left hand yet. So, thanks for watching. And just tell me what you want to see. And as you know, we are progressing with the magazine. So, I can't wait till that comes out. And, that's all I really have for this video. So, thanks for watching and have a nice day.